Hello, I'm Dr. John Smelcer, and welcome to another episode of Ahtna 101. This episode will be terms related to babies. If you remember in the last episode, we had the word for a baby's grave, a child's grave, and that was skenkeri. The word sken generally refers to babies. So I'll start off with just the word for baby is skenkai, gai. Remember, gai means little, like Sagani gai, little raven, little trickster raven, the deity figure. So sken gai, a fetus, so I guess an unborn baby, is kenai. After birth, you know, after the placenta comes out and all that, is keerthi. The umbilical cord is uchige. His cradle cap, I'm not sure what that means, like the top of the head or something, but uchitoje. We have a word that means in English, like baby's lunch. And when a baby's first born, sometimes it has this kind of black residue in the palms of its hands. And we call that baby's lunch, and that's kengai kare. A cradle, you know, to carry a baby, or a baby basket, if you want to call it, is just chotle. The baby basket strap that holds it on your back or on your front is skantrule. So you see the word sken for baby, and that's like the baby rope. The soft spot on a baby's head, you know, the unformed skull, the, I think called a fontanelle, that is called utsitaa. The baby face protector, we used to have to, you know, have something over its face to protect it from bugs and getting hurt in direct sunlight, is chitnitani. A diaper. Now, traditionally, we used moss in the bottom of the cradle. You just put the baby on top of some moss, and it'd go to the bathroom, and you just throw out that moss and put in new moss. Pretty simple when you're living in the trail and living in the woods. So a diaper is chotle chele. If you're from Intasta, chothchel. They used to use a bearskin mat to lay the baby on, like when it was napping and resting, and that was because it was thought the bear skin would invoke bravery, you know, if it was a boy especially. So that, it's the word chani, remember, grizzly bear. So chani zethath, chani zethath. Zeth is our word for skin in general, so chani zethath. All right, thanks for joining me for this episode.